Oi, hey, can you spare a scrap of food for a poor soul? As you can see, the snake's left me too injured to stand.
Show it to me. The wound festers. If it isn't treated, you'll be dead before the next sunrise.
What? You're one of them apothecaries, is that it?
What's it to you?
Bloody hells, but the gods smile on me. Treat my wound, and you can name your price.
Before that, answer me one thing.
Oh, of course, ask me anything.
Afraid you're out of luck, friend. Your life isn't worth saving.
Wait, have some mercy! She can't just leave a man to die!
Hold it! You're an apothecary, ain't you? How can you leave a man you examine to suffer?
And who in the hells are you?
Name's Alfin, and despite appearances, I'm a traveling apothecary myself.
Fellow druggist, is it? Well, listen up. I'm a free man with the right to choose my patients.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means just what I said. Some lives aren't worth saving.
Who does that jackass think he is?
You're an apothecary too, you said?
Sure am. And one who doesn't discriminate when it comes to those in need. Let me see that wound.
Much obliged.
You're lucky I showed up when I did. There. That should give you a fighting chance. But you ain't out of the woods yet. You'll need plenty of rest till it heals up. Here, lean on me.
You're far too kind. Thank you.
The name's Alfin. Just doing my job.
Thank you. Hi.
Oh.
Thank you.
What's this now?
Someone! Help!
Let me take a look.
What? No, no!
Damn it all.
I'm coming in.
Oh!
You.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh!
Oh my!
Just doing my job.
All right.
Ah. Thank you. Oh.
How are you holding up?
Thank you.
Are you all right?
How can this be?
So we meet again.
Sorry, no time to chat. I have a patient waiting.
Surely you don't mean to save that scoundrel's life.
So you knew?
I did. He claimed to be a humble farmer, but the dagger concealed beneath his cloak told me otherwise. There was far more blood on him than that from his wound. Nor did his nervous, flickering eyes do him any favors. No, it was clear why he hadn't sought treatment for his wound. He's a man on the run.
Still. Because someone's a thief, that means you leave them to die?
I said it once, and I'll say it again. Some lives are worth saving. Others, not so much.
Bollocks! We're apothecaries, not gods. It ain't our place to judge. We have a duty to help anyone who needs us. Am I wrong?
Show me one of your tonics.
Huh? Why should I do that?
Call it curiosity. I want to see your skills for myself.
Huh. Well, if you insist. Here, looking's free.
It is unrefined, but adequate. Hear me often. I can see the passion in your eyes, so I'll not mince words. Let that man die.
You can't.
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
I should go back and check up on Miguel. Hi. Whoa.
Hi there.
I'll take care of this. All right. I'll fix you up, good as new.
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
What? Shucks. Huh? Damn. I don't know. Hmm.
Now listen here.
Aye.
I beg of you.
Thank you.
Shucks.
Well,